Hello YouTube. In this video, we will resolder broken micro USB port for charging station of a rechargeable flashlight. As we can see here, port is completely torn off from the circuit board. We have housing already disassembled to see what kind of damage was done on the circuit. In this specific charging station, there is battery mounted under the circuit. I would recommend to remove circuit for easier soldering later on. I used Phillips head screwdriver for this. Next part is soldering of the connector. You need flux, soldering wire, soldering iron, tweezers, and of course micro USB connector that was torn off the circuit board. Turn on soldering iron, wait that it heats up, clean it and retin the tip of soldering iron. Where connector should be soldered on, add some flux and clean that part with some fresh solder. As you can see, you get immediately shiny solder on the pads if you use enough flux and add a bit of fresh leaded solder. I like to use big chisel tip on soldering iron even for smaller stuff. And in this case, I can heat up all pads for micro USB port at once. This is why I added solder to pads before soldering micro USB port to circuit board. Position connector with tweezers, hit the pins on the back with soldering iron, and your port should be now connected to circuit board. I was not happy with access, so I unsoldered battery wires and mount circuit board on a stand. Again, added some flux, fresh solder on the soldering iron tip and soldered again as port was not positioned properly. When we are satisfied with position and connection to circuit board traces, we can solder the legs which are meant to physically hold the micro USB port to the circuit board. Those legs are on the side of the port. First, I tried to do that from the bottom of the circuit board, but was not happy with the result. From the top, it went well. Add some flux as usual, then solder the leg on the left and the right side. Be careful to not damage the plastic part of the port with the heat. Connect circuit board back to battery. Now you already know the drill. Add flux, clean soldering iron tip, fresh tin on the tip and solder wires back on. Be careful about negative and positive wire. They should not touch and should be connected on proper spot on the circuit board. Time for testing. Light is on, so all good. Assemble the housing and that is it. Thank you. your flashlight charger is fixed. Thanks for watching.